Hi, I'm Jennifer Batwell, a consultant for the Summit Salon Business Center, and this is your weekly Summit Minute. Today, I'm going to talk to you about millennials. This is one of my favorite topics. Do you feel that millennials are your biggest challenge in leading your company? Do you feel they're entitled or lazy? Well, the first thing you're going to do is change that way of thinking and change the way that you lead these young people. They're no different than we were or the generation before us or the generation before us. Every generation says that the next generation is lazy or entitled, and we're really not. It's just we do things a little bit differently. So I'm going to give you a couple of tips that will help you make your company a little easier when leading these millennials. We have to stop trying to change them to be who we are and start embracing who they are. Millennials come out of the womb knowing how to navigate social media, use computers. So embrace that. Get them to teach you how to take your company to the next level. Second, stop trying to make them work 50 or 60 hours a week. They're not going to do it. They want to do what they have to do and get out as quickly as possible. So embrace the 32-hour flexible work week. The results are amazing once you do this. Third, give them a career path. Give them structure. They want to know where they're going and how they're going to get there. Our product of the week is Magic Momentum. It'll help you take your millennials to a whole nother level and keep momentum in your company going. Thank you for sharing this minute with me. And remember, this next minute is yours.